Today, we were testing live a 3D printed foundation, which is one of the first in the world to have been printed. This foundation is very special, and it has been designed, engineered, and printed with the help of Peikko and Iberdrola. And this foundation, being the first in the world, is saving 75% material compared to the traditional pad foundation, which you can typically find in energy infrastructures or any other type of projects.
I am Álvaro Torrella. I am a civil engineer from Iberdrola. Iberdrola is a big company who develops projects around the world, electrical projects. In this case, Iberdrola is developing an innovation project with the help of Hyperion and Peikko. The idea of this foundation, like this is a typical foundation for substation projects. The idea is to save material, to save cost and time. And Hyperion has designed a foundation in order to achieve this.
Today we have gathered here to test this kind of new innovation of a 3D printed concrete element, which is integrated with Peikko's steel bolts, and we are here to test it and how it functions when it is loaded from horizontal pull and also vertical pull. This is a good opportunity for us to be a part of such a new innovation where we can take a benefit from 3D printed concrete in a very practical way.
Today we have seen in practice via these tests that only 25% of the material is enough to reach proper quality foundation systems. And these are the kind of practical things, how to improve the CO2 footprint, improve the construction methodology for the long-term future.